So what's up to all my beautiful viewers on YouTube? This is T-Money Chris up in this BR once again. And as you see, this is another reptile video. And this is my new reptile god. It's a crested gecko. And as you see him? He's like pretty violet colorish. He's pretty brown. And as you see, I did his enclosure, his habitat. I put moss. So let's get into the lizards first. So as you see, I put some moss right there. You gotta keep him humid. And as you see, they don't need no lighting. I put a lot. And then I'm gonna put his food tonight because they're nocturnal, so everybody knows they eat in the night. Gonna put some of his food. I got his water, and he doesn't like the water in his water bowl. He prefers it when you spray it on the plants because they get water from the plants when it's dripping. Cause that's how they are, yeah, from that plant. So I spray water and it drips and he licks the water from the plants. And as you see he's already licking himself. This is the thing that's very cool about them, that they can lick their eyelids so they can clean them, cause as you know, they can't close their eyes. And now you see their eyelashes. This is why it's called the eyelash crested gecko. And as you see, he's pretty small. You see, he has a beautiful color. He has some very, very sticky fingers. And his tail, it's sticky as well, like super sticky. And he's really cool. I just got him like 2 days ago. He can be a little bit of jumpy, see, jumpy. And he can be, my brother says aggressive gecko, but it's crested gecko. But he can be aggressive sometimes because since he's a little baby, sometimes he can bite, you know. If you ever had experience in baby geckos or baby snakes, they can be pretty cocky. And as you see, his eyeball is really cool. Sorry for the flash, but the eyeball is really cool for these lizards. Like, any eyeball for any lizard, any eye is really cool. Sorry, I'm making it focus. It just doesn't want to focus with the lighting. But as you see, he likes having his time on the plants. He likes chilling in there. This is his plant. I got this in PetSmart. It was 20 bucks. I put some moss on it. He spends sometimes on the floor, but not very much. He doesn't like the floor that much. As you see, it's 68 degrees. They don't need lighting. They do very well in room temperature. And you can say he's almost like a leopard gecko, but he's pretty not because he's a little bit jumpy. Let's see if it will focus with the black background. Yes. This is some 4K quality, so it's really cool. Because you can see really in depth in these lizards. And as you see, it's a gecko, as we all know. You can tell by its face. I'll let it focus. It just doesn't want to focus with me. See, he's very jumpy. He's going to go up. They're climbers. They're from New Cannibolia. I can't say. But they're from an island. Yeah, it's rainy a lot. And pretty much cold. As you know, all lizards, all reptiles are cold-blooded. Like a 5-inch. As you see, he got his little grip right there. It's like little, like, he got, it's sticky on his fingers, so it's also sticky on his tail. It's very weird. It's like a fifth leg or hand for him, you know. And he's let me put him in his cage. We'll let this focus. It just does not want to focus. But yeah, I did this habitat. I think it's really cool, and it looks really cool. And you see, he just chills on the tree, and it's pretty big for him, so I think he feels good. And he can hide when he doesn't want people to look at him. And sometimes he hides the tree, the fake tree. Sometimes it has a hole, so he goes in there and he sleeps. As you see, they're very jumpy. They're very cool. And his cage, he can stick on it. And with glass, he can't stick because it will slip. But with this one, he can. And I really like it. I might get a little bit more plants and a little bit more live plants for him. And I've named him Monkey because if you know about crested geckos, for me, they feel like a monkey because they're jumpy. They like trees.